Hello student, how are you? Fine? Okay, very good. Students, every day you learn English, Maths, GK. But today I will tell you one interesting thing. That is story. That is story. At your home, who tells you story? Your grandmother, grandfather, mama, papa tells you story. Now today I am going to tell you one story, and story name is Puppy Goes Out. Puppy Goes Out. This story is about a puppy. Puppy means the young one of dog. Now I will show you one picture. Look here. What do you see in this picture? Yes, the puppy is sleeping with his mother, and suddenly he wakes up. And what do you see? He sees the moon and stars because it is night time. He wants to go outside of the house, and he goes deep. Tiptoes. Tiptoes means what? Tiptoes means पैर दबा के धीरे धीरे वो घर के बाहर चला गया. Mother always tells him not to go outside alone. Even your mama tells you not to go outside alone. But still he goes out alone. It is dark outside. Because this night time, and at night time there are no lights and no one on the road, only stars and moon in the sky. And suddenly he sees someone behind the bush. Look here. He sees someone behind the bush. He thinks it must be a big black dog. Mothers always tells about the big black dog, and he is scared. वो घबरा गया और he starts crying loudly. Mother save me. Now you see how he is crying loudly and says, Mother, save me. Now, one figure comes out of the bush. And this figure is his mama. But his mama angry on him. Why? Because the puppy, without informing his mother, come out of the house alone. That's why mama angry on him and says angrily, back to your bed. And puppy seeing his mama and get happy and do the mama tells him, and he hugs his mother and they go back to their home. Now I will narrate this story. Listen carefully. Listen. Puppy is sleeping with his mother. Suddenly he wakes up and he sees moon and stars. He wants to go out. He tiptoes out of the house. Mother always tells him not to go outside. But still he goes outside alone. It is dark outside. He's scared. Suddenly he sees someone behind the bush. It must be a big black dog. He thinks mother always wants about him. He starts crying loudly. Mother, save me. Out of the bush comes a figure. It is his mother. Back to your bed, she says. Puppy happily does as mother tells him to do, and he hugs his mother and they go back to home. You see these pictures in your Enjoy and Learn English Part 1 book and page number 48. And you practice this story every day.